means I'm destined to be a king, nigga. So hype, nigga. So right, nigga. So with my money and you get checked with my nights, nigga. You the type to talk ish on Skype, nigga. We the type to end your motherfucking life, nigga. You the type to bring a knife to a gunfight. I'm the type to say goodnight to the sunlight. That's all night and all day. Had to take the evil out like the devil rays. But not all bad, I'm a half breed. Mama is an angel, daddy was a creep. Yeah, he ran the street 14 years in the penitentiary. Locked up when I was 4, got out when I was 16. That was Jenny, bro. Prison gifts and bar, didn't even cost much, but it always was the thought. And little did I know, one day they let you go. Couldn't even get a phone call, not even a yell. Yeah, I can understand being broke makes you feel dumb, but the one thing you could provide it was wisdom. See, if I had a son, he was just like me. When I was his age, I knew exactly how I'd be. Tell him keep a lookout for all them snakes and fakes. Avoid them gold digging bitches that just can't wait to smoke your weed up and kick their feet up. Watch your ex-wives on your flat screen. Tell them watch your temper and have plenty patience. And you use protection cause these hoes out here are dangerous. But that's not the case cause you didn't want to tell this. You get treated like food that comes out my anus. Fush, no need to fuss. I ain't mad at you cause you selfish fuck. If bitches like that don't get around us, cause the lies you tell are as long as a buzz. Some say I need to get this hatred out my heart, but how can you hate me when you never from the start? Don't do it for me, yeah, I do it for the kid. That got all this locked up and some nice beat. Using their child to get through the hard times. Then when I said free, can't even give a dime. No respect if you don't handle your responsibility. So don't be mad if your child grows up to be like me. Happy, successful, blessed, and talented. Amazing, healthy, living extravagant. Getting money with my voice, got money out the ass. But you could never get a penny, so don't even ask. Yeah, that's the end of the topic. First she whispered stop it, now she asked why I'm stopping. So I kept on going and she kept on humming. Last thing I know she said she bout to vomit. I start pulling out, she said deep in my stomach. Then I bend her over, hit her with that sonic. Boom, no I'm not a goon. I am a businessman and who the fuck are you? Exactly, catastrophe. When we let the rounds go, it's sporadically. Ba-rat-a-tat-tat-tat-tat-tat. Ba-rat-a-tat-tat-tat-tat-tat. Ba-rat-a-tat-tat-tat-tat. Tap 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 tap. It goes one for the money, two for the show, three for my niggas doing time on death row. Yeah, I got your kids, so you already know. For my niggas that's gonna pull out of the little mouth. Fathers, we just rolled up, cause there's a mini time in the back. When I first took her to foreign, cause she know how to act. Now she just relax and lean her chair back. Her smile from ear to ear, let me know she love that. Money on my mind, music on my lips. Bitches on my dick, dollar bills on my fingertips. Money on my mind, music on my lips. Bitches on my dick, dollars on my fingertips.